does.
There are many legends behind the Debate Gratica. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so.
Atreus, follow me.
Yes, sir. Looks like we need three.
Please, not this!
enemies are strong here. Keep your guard up.
We're in. Okay. Here we go. Huh. It's kind of run down.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess? Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Here, boy. Another one.
Stargather. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
6, 7, 8? Could he shoot 4 bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the 2 eyes.
Looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalker! Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalker! Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalker! of Hellwalkers.